Art is preparing a meal that sustains others, that gives them a food, the food for the soul. And, you know, and there's good and bad food too. There's food that you can eat that will make you feel ill and uncomfortable. And there's food that you can eat that will, sometimes you have a meal, a good meal, a meal made with love from somebody. And after it, you just, oh, you feel brand new. You feel restored. And that's what a song or a painting or listening, hearing someone's story or a good film can do.